Hi, my name is Tanya Batts, and I'm an instructor at Gold's Gym. Here's a few yoga ball exercises that you can do for your abdominals. So grab a ball, and you can get them anywhere. So all we're gonna do is start, kind of roll yourself out. So your ball's kind of on your shins. You may have to adjust. So I'm starting here with the balls on my shins. I'm gonna pull the ball in towards my chest. Pull it in. Unbelievable what that's working. Rectus abdominis, right down the center. And it's controlled. Gluing the legs together, navel to spine, two more. Let's just say you want it a little more challenging. I'm gonna pike it up. All we're gonna do, lift the butt to the ceiling, lower down. You better believe this one's hard. Lift, keep the toes pointed, and lower. Nice and controlled, takes a lot of core strength. One more time. Lifting and lowering. So, those are two great ones. Got one more for you. If you just hate the plank, come on down. Ball between the legs, it's your resistance. Between the ankles. All you want to do is kind of lower the ball towards the floor, lift it to your hands, and then let the hands have a go where it lowers it down. So the feet got it. Whew. Let the hands have it. Pretty fantastic. Just kind of passing that ball. Works upper and lower abdominals. Good stuff. All right, those are three great things you can do, kind of advanced, on the yoga ball for your abdominal muscles.